Man, that was... Well, Stephanie looks like she's going to reluctantly agree with what Triple... Uh-oh.
How's your head?
Whoa! Good God! And Benoit Smith!
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy, look at this.
I think this is intentional with Kurt Angle sitting up there on the top rope, top turnbuckle.
Stand up, Chris.
Watch here we go. Here we go. Look at this now. What's it going to be?
It's going to finish up here.
It could finish off the game. It hurt both men. A superplex. There's a cover. One, two. Hey, wait a minute.
What's he doing coming down here?
What the hell is Benoit doing out here? Last time we saw him, Stephanie slapped the taste out of his mouth.
Stephanie, watch out. Look out, Stephanie.
Benoit's got Stephanie by the hair. He's got to let his wife by the hair.
Getting.
And the game, man, and Benoit. The game, I think, had Kurt Angle beat, but he had to save his wife. Steel steps.
Look at Kurt.
And then it looks like that the game's got two opponents.
Looks like he definitely does.
Angle
the referee's out. It's Kurt Angle and it stings.
Good God. Man. The game went into the steps. The steps knocked off. They went right into Benoit.
Well, this is bad.
And the referee is still down.
I'm not kidding. The referee's down. Benoit's down. Triple H is down.
Hell, it's martial law out here.
Here comes a chair. Here comes a chair with Kurt Angle.
Angle's got a steel chair in his hand. He's going to take off Triple H's head. And wait a minute. Stephanie took the chair away from Angle. Stephanie's head off with a steel chair. The game did the only thing he could, and that was to save his wife. But it cost him. It cost the game big time. It cost the game the number one contendership.
I can't believe this. Did you see the celebration by Kurt Angle? But this is no celebration.
Stephanie distraught.
Well, she's got to feel responsible for that.
Well, whether she does or not, certainly the game had only one alternative, and that was to save his wife. But Kurt Angle is the winner. Kurt Angle is the number one contender for the WWF title. And Triple H, obviously upset, King. And
wait a minute. Listen.
I told you don't.
Triple H obviously angry. I just heard him say, he told his wife, I told you not to come out here.
And she said she's trying to help him.
And I'm sure she was in her own way.
What's he saying now? What's he saying?
I don't know, man. Triple H, what's he doing? What's Triple H turning? Triple H is turning his back on his wife.
What?
Is Triple H leaving his... Why is Triple H leaving his wife alone? Is Triple H leaving Stephanie? What's going on here? Is this... Oh, this marriage is in trouble, King.
Oh, my gosh!